I was just chilling when I realized I had youth group, so I had to go. And when I got there, I just walked around aimlessly and I just had to sit down because I didn't know anyone until Fletcher showed up and we talked for a bit and he had a cool hat. And Gertie showed up. My sock had a hole in it, but I had to take my shoes off because we were playing a game where we threw it in a bucket and I tried it and I failed. And then the second time I made it and then I got another chance and I made it. I'm stupidly uncoordinated, so I would look like an idiot if I danced, but people were doing really cool dances whilst we were preaching.